Good morning from Matt Burt to all MotoGP fans listening in. We're live from the spectacular Phillip Island circuit for the Australian round of MotoGP, a jewel in the crown of the championship. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the MotoGP race. Let's move straight to the starting grid. There's very little time left until the start of the race. You can literally feel the tension. The sun is shining over the track, but temperatures aren't too high. It's not by chance that we have seen plenty of riders on the grid opting for a medium tyre on the rear. Everything is ready for the start. Marc Marquez, starting from pole position, is the big favourite. Just a few moments more until the lights go out and the riders will start from the grid. Good morning from Matt Burt. We're on the starting grid where the lights will soon go out to start the race. The sky is clear. This circuit has unique... Yeah.